I'm back, and what we have here is a 2022 Segway-Ninebot ES2 electric scooter, and I'm going to be going over everything that's really cool about this thing. Brake, accelerator, nice LED display, you can switch modes and activate a headlight in front. There are also ambient lights underneath. I don't want those on because it does sort of drain your battery. You can fold it, it's front wheel drive, and it has brake lights too. And let's do a 0 to 15 test. 3, 2, 1. I hit 15. And that took about 4 seconds. So, yeah.